Welcome to the presentation of DIAS, a Disability Impairment Approximation Simulator. The user can load the JavaSwing application in order to simulate the interaction between people with various disabilities and the user interface of the application. First of all, the user selects the jar file to be loaded. On the left side, we can see the original application, and on the right side, the DIAS simulation panel resides. Each action made in the original application panel is propagated to the simulator panel. A set of visual, motor, and learning disabilities is supported. The impairments control panel shows the controls for the chosen impairment. Let's try to simulate various impairments and adjust their controls to see the changes in the simulation results. Let's try to simulate dyslexia. A magnifier is also integrated in order to simulate how the application would run when a magnifier is used. DIAS supports also the simulation of mobile applications. First of all, the user selects the JAD file. Then, the Java Runtime Environment folder has to be specified. Finally, the folder where the mobile emulator platform is installed has to be defined. There is a list of available mobile devices supported. The functionalities are similar with those supported in the JavaSwing simulation mode as previously presented. This concludes the presentation of Diaz.